I am Bishop Munib Younan. I am the Bishop of the Evangelical Lutheran Church in Jordan and the Holy Land.
Thank you.
Well, I would like to put it in this way. 12 years ago already, we have taken a decision in our synod that that we really are ready to ordain women. And let me put it in this way. Women ordination today is an integral part of my Lutheran identity, or even my evangelical Lutheran identity. So you cannot think of ordination without thinking of women ordination. And again, I want to say, this is not a Western idea. This is an integral part of my theological understanding, because God, who created us equally, when He also saved us on the cross equally, and He calls us to mission equally. And this is the biblical text. So I think when God calls, He doesn't call a man or a woman, He calls a human being for mission.